around LeBron James in transition. That's where he's still an attacker, and you have to have more than one body.
Oh, Williams up high for the crank.
The man can sky.
It's a great lob. He just cuts behind Anthony Davis. And a tremendous pass to Robert Williams III.